behind these stores, and then we were supposed to walk through the plaza and meeting some girls at this place. And anyways, as I'm walking down the road, I got pretty comfortable with this guy, and I was like, hey, watch this. And I cocked up my leg. I just thought it was a fart. And I crapped on myself. I was wearing khakis like these. And then, like, there's this brown spot in the back. And so I go into the grocery store, into the bathroom. I take off my underwear and throw them away. And then the cab's waiting for us out front. And then there's three girls, and me and him were on a pile in his cab. And then, like, so I'm just sitting there, and then it doesn't take about a minute, and then one of the girls, what's that smell?
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, you look great, shirt my pants just now.